बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम कैन यू सी द लेक्चर ऑन द स्क्रीन स्टूडेंट्स?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Our first topic is sets. Can you tell me what is the definition of set or according to you? Can you tell me the definition of set or can you give me the example of sets? What is set? Yes. Any idea? Set can be of anything. Like cutlery set, jewelry set, copy set, stationery box set, and so on. According to definition, a set is a collection of well-defined and distinct objects. Each object in the set is called an element. Are you getting my point, students? Common examples, we have copy set, book set, stationery set, jewelry set, dinner set, and so on. In mathematics, we write set in a curly bracket, and the numbers are and the set elements. Here you can see 2, 4, 6, 8. These are called the elements or members of the set. Okay, and we need to assign any specific symbol, or we use the symbol for the name of for using. The name, just like S is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, and here, students, are you getting my point? समझ आ रहा है आप लोगों को?
Yes.
Okay. If you have any confusion, then you can ask with me. Okay. Set notation. There are two form set notation in which we define the set. Mostly that are defined in tabular form. Okay. Form, and this is the descriptive form. Okay, there are two set notation, but there are three set notation. I wrote here two forms: tabular form, descriptive form. Tabular form means when the set is given with a specific symbol, S is equal to like A, E, I, O, U. Here we know that it's a this is a tabular form. Okay, in which the set members are written in curly bracket and equal to any symbol. Okay, and descriptive form means when the set is defined with the help of wordings. Jahan pe words ke through hum define kar rahe hote hain, this is the descriptive form of set, and this is the tabular form of set. Okay, according to the definition, a set can be defined by number one. There are three forms write the set: describing in words, listing all elements, and with the help of notations, means set builder form. Number one, describing it in words like S is the set of all positive integers less than 10. Descriptive form means when we use wording, or we use a sentence, we write sentence just all positive integers less than 10. Positive even integers, even in numbers, are those numbers which can be divisible by 2, like 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, this form is known as descriptive form. Okay, when I write the set in a proper way, like S is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, I write the numbers or elements in a proper way. This is tabular form, and describing set builder form is. Students, is there any confusion? यहाँ तक कोई problem है?
No, miss.
Descriptive and tabular form.
No, miss.
Okay. Now third form we have set builder form. Okay. In set builder form, very easy. S is equal to, you can use any variable, and we call this y of y. Okay. y of y, and we have given the example a positive even integer less than 10. You can use any variable x of x, z of z, okay, but we will use it for a symbol representing in a set builder form. Ye set builder form ka, this is the way in which you will write the set builder form. Number 2 point we have tabular form, and number 1 we have descriptive form. Okay, numbers we have learned counting that 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, but you know student, there is also a set of numbers. Set can be counting distributed in a numbers categories, like counting distributed in whole number and represent the natural numbers, even numbers, odd numbers, integers, and so on. Okay, countings is distributed in a set. Okay, counting ke bhi sets hote hain. There are forms of just like whole number. Start from whole number. Whole number in which counting is start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. Whole number start from 0. Natural number. Natural number starts from 1. 0 is not included in as a whole number. Okay, natural number. Even. Even plus minus 2, plus minus 4. Even number may be positive or may be negative. It starts from 2, 4, 6, 8. Even numbers are those numbers which can be divisible by 2 easily. Are you getting my point, students? If you have any confusion, then you will ask with me. And odd numbers are those numbers which are not the multiple of 2. Matlab jo 2 se ke table mein nahi aate, which cannot divide it by 2. 1, 3, 5. It can be positive or negative, okay? And integers. Z is used for the simple z means we are talking about integers, okay? Z is the notation for integers. Integers start from 0 1 2 3 4 and so on, and it can be negative and positive also. -1 -2 -3, and 0 is also the part of integer. 0 ±1 ±2 ±3 ±4 and so on are the examples of integer. So here we saw 1 2 3 4 5 sets of counting. Okay, now let's come to the activity number 1. Towards the activity number 1, let's suppose B is the set of odd positive integers less than 11. I have given question to you, a student. We have a set B. Let's suppose we have a set B, just like you will write B is equal to. B is a set of odd positive integers. Odd positive integers less than 11. First of all, in part A, you will make the list of elements of set B in tabular form. Aapne first of all is wording ko tabular form mein convert karna hai. First question I have solved for you like this. Okay, wait a minute. You can see on the screen part A. Is there any confusion? Part A, we have I have solved for you list all elements of B in tabular form. Here we have B is equal to curly bracket. It's very important, class. When we solve the set, or when we write the elements in a set, so we will need to represent the set with any symbol. Symbol likhna hai zaruri yahan pe. B is equal to curly bracket must be required for set. And question we have odd positive integers less than 11. So we have odd integers less than 11, 1 3 5 7 9. Are you getting my point, students?
Yes.
Hello? Okay. Sakina, yes. Musa, another student. Yes. Please tell me. Okay. Agar koi problem ho, please, yes, on the spot you can ask with me. Okay. Now, part B. Part B we have state. I am giving you another question also. मैं यहाँ पे एक और question देती हूँ. Let's suppose I am giving you part C. Make a list of tabular set of even positive numbers less than less than 12. Okay, now class, can you tell me the tabular in tabular form? Okay, in tabular form. In tabular form. Yes, class. Tabular form we have as like above in part A. And symbolize. I am giving another symbol to represent the set. Let's suppose I am giving E. E is the set name. It's a set name. E is the set name. Now, class, tell me what should be the elements of this question. Set of even, you will have to make make a list of elements which are even, positive number less than 12. So which should be the answer elements? Kaun kaun se answer elements ho sakte hain wo? Even positive less than 12, even positive
means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Okay, and so and grand. Okay, this is the form of tabular form, and it's the answer. Okay, now part B we have state whether each of the following statement is true or false. You will give me the answer. The statement is true or false. Like the symbol, this is written E. It's not a E. It's mean epsilon. We called it epsilon. And it means in mathematics, it epsilon symbol means belongs to. Okay, it means belongs to. In above question, in above part, part A, you can see in set B, one is the part of set B or not. If yes, then you will write true. If element is not in this set, then you will write false. So tell me, one is the element of set B or not?
Not.
No, it's a true. Hurbano. One is in the set B. Ye dekhiye. You can see in the question part A solution.
Okay.
One is in the set. One is present in set B. Okay.
Yes.
My question is that state whether each of the following statement is true or false. One belongs to set B. In set B, one element is present, so you will write true.
True.
Okay. In okay, now tell me part question number two. Part two. Four is the part of set B or not? Four is present in set B or not?
Not.
So what should be the answer? True or false?
False.
Okay, false. Yes, class. Now, zero is the part of set B or not?
Not.
Not.
So answer should be true or false?
False.
False.
Okay. Yes, done we. Okay. Next, question number two. It's very interesting topic and very easy topic. Question number two. Yes. Yes, Aisha, what are you saying?
मैं जो पार्ट ए समझाया सबसे फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ये मुझे समझ नहीं आया
आयशा ओके आयशा ओके आई एम सॉरी टेलिंग आई वाज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 पार्ट ए वी हैव लिस्ट ऑल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ बी इन टेबुलर फॉर्म स्टूडेंट दिस इज टेबुलर फॉर्म ओके वी यूज द सिंबल टू रिप्रेजेंट द सेट लेट्स सपोज Here, question number 1 is given in wording form. Means it is given in descriptive form. Okay. Ye wording mein diya hua hai. That's mean question number 1 is given in descriptive form. And you will have to give the answer in tabular form. Tabular form means list all elements of B in tabular form. B is the set of even b is the set of odd positive integers less than 11. B is equal to curly bracket we use in tabular form. Curly brackets are must required for tabular form, okay? And odd positive integers. Odd positive integers less than 10. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Done? Done? Okay? And part B is same. Part B is you will give the answer in true or false form. Like 1 is the part of set B or not. If yes, then you will write true. And 4 is belongs to set B or not. 4 is not the part of B, so you will write false. Okay, done? Okay, now question number 2 we have. Question number 2. We have, yes. State number of elements in each of the following sets. Okay, you will tell me the quantity, the numbers. State number 1, months in the year. So how many months are there in a year? Number of
12
is the answer. This is the answer.
12.
Okay, is there any confusion? Yes. Samajh aaya?
No. Yes,
it's just a easy question. Okay, wait a minute. It's very important. You will, whatever be the question, answer will be written in curly bracket, okay? Number of elements, because we are talking about number of element, and we will you will write with curly bracket. Okay, odd numbers between 10 and 26. How many odd numbers are between 10 and 26? Like 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25. How many numbers? 8. There are 8 numbers between 10 and 26. Students, are you getting my point?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Colors. I am changing this question. National flag. Yes. Colors in your national flag. How many colors are there in your national flag? Hamare qaumi jhande mein kitne color
hai? Two.
The number of elements should be 2, okay? And then next colors of a rainbow. Yes, class. It's informative question.
Seven,
right? Because violet, indigo, blue,
seven,
yellow, blue, yellow, orange, red. Okay, 7 colors. Okay, in the same way, I am giving question a homework. State the number of elements in each of the following set. In homework number 1, you will also you will tell me the number of elements as like question number 2. Homework is same as question number 2. You will tell me the number of elements in homework. Horoscope signs. Students, do you know what are horoscope signs? It's about the stars. Have you ever listened about Scorpio, Libra, and Cancer, Aquarius, Sagittarius? No?
No.
If it no. So please research it on the internet. You will get the answer.
Miss.
आप ही आंसर ले इस पे
मिसिए को
यू विल टेल मी हाउ मेनी हॉरोस्कोप साइंस ओके नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट
मेरी आवाज नहीं है
हेलो आवाज आ रही है कैन यू हियर मी
यस मिस
ओके दिस क्वेश्चन विल बी सॉल्व विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंटरनेट बिकॉज़ द हॉरोस्कोप साइन व्हेन यू विल राइट ऑन द गूगल हॉरोस्कोप साइंस देन हॉरोस्कोप साइंस विल अपीयर ऑन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड यू विल काउंट द हॉरोस्कोप साइंस एंड राइट द आंसर Like I think 9 horoscope signs we have, or maybe whatever. But give me the answer with the help of internet, okay? Next question, pupil in your class. How many class students? Write the number of students. Let's suppose you have 20. There are 26 students in grade 9. So 26 will be the answer. Okay, done. ये आपका homework है. Can will you do it? Yes, of course, you will do it.
Yes.
It's your homework, okay? I will not solve. And now question number 3. List all elements in each of the following set in set notation. Students, set notation means regular form. Question number 1, part A, I have solved for you. Like, the question is given in set builder form. Okay, question is given in set builder form. X of X is a positive integers between 1 and 10. And you will have to give me the answer in set notation or tabular form. Okay, or tabular form. Yes, now, positive integers between 1 and 10. Okay, first of all, give the symbol or give the name. You can use any symbol to give the name for the set. S, let's suppose I have given the set name S. S is equal to curly brackets. And positive integers, in which we are not talking about even or odd, mixed numbers, okay? Numbers between 1 and 10. So which should be the number? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Are you getting my point, students? Samajh aa raha hai aap logon ko? Yes or no?
Yes.
Aisha is yes. Confused. Yes, Aisha?
Yes,
yes. Is there any confusion?
No, ma'am.
No? Okay. Now, class, it's your turn. You will tell me how to solve the question number 2. We have part B. X of X is a negative integers between minus 10 and minus 1 inclusive. Yes, class.
Okay.
Minus 1, minus 10 and minus 1.
Minus.
What should be the answer? First of all, we will write symbol. B is equal to. And then?
Minus 9.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. For set, I will draw. I will use the. Yes. Urbano, what are you saying? Minus 9. Excellent. And then?
Minus 8.
Minus 8. And then?
Minus 7. Minus 6.
Minus 6.
Then?
Minus 5.
Excellent. And then?
Minus 4.
Mm. Yes.
Minus 3.
Minus 3.
Minus 2.
Yes. And so on. And that's it.
Minus
1 is also inclusive, but we will write it. Minus 2. Okay. Is there any confusion? Okay. Now, question and part 3. D is a set of vowels in the word happy. Make the list of vowels.
Miss, sure, all right.
Hello. Okay, class. Now tell me. List of vowels in set D. In the word happy. Tell me. Happy.
A, E, I, O, U.
A.
A. Only A. Excellent.
A. A.
Right? That's it?
Yes.
This is the answer of part 3. Okay. We have completed question number 3. Question number 4. State whether each of the following collection is well-defined set. Give a reason for the answer. Class, in question number 4, you will tell me if the set has a sense, set is making a sense, then you will write a well-defined set. If set does not have a sense, so you will write undefined set, okay? Agar set ka sense ban raha hoga, toh hum likhenge yes, it's a well-defined set. If set is not making a sense or any other question, so you will write undefined. Just like a pupil in my class who has two brothers. What does the pupil mean? What pupil means? Pupil means kya hota hai?
False.
No, tell me the meaning of pupil. P-U-P-I-L. Students, tell me. Pupil. Pupil is an other name we use for students. Pupil means students, okay? Pupil A pupil in my class who has two brothers. It's a defined or undefined? according to you, what should be the answer? Defined set or undefined set?
Undefined set.
Yes, it may be. It is undefined. Because many students can have two brothers. Okay, but if you don't know exactly, then you will write undefined set, right? Okay. A TV actor who is well liked by my class fellows. Yes, class. It depends on the like, and like should be liking and favoritism should be changed. TV actors jo aapke student class fellows ko pasand ho. Defined or undefined?
Defined.
No, it is undefined because maybe possible any students have a different choices. Okay, every student have a different choice, so we cannot we are not sure that what is your favorite actor or what is my favorite actor. Okay, countries in the world. Yes, class, do you know how many countries are there in a world? Duniya mein kitne mulk hai?
Undefined.
No, it's defined. I know that
defined.
It's a defined answer. Is I know the answer. Yes, class.
Defined.
It's a
defined.
There are 207 countries in the world. Okay, I remember this. If I know the quantity, if I know the answer of the question, then we will, the set is defined. Okay, defined set or well defined set. Stars in the sky. Can you count?
Undefined.
Yes.
Undefined.
Because we cannot count the stars in the sky. It's uncountable. There are lot of stars on the sky. A textbook used in my school. Used in my school for math subject.
Defined.
It should be defined or undefined. Math book which which we use in our school. Defined or undefined.
Defined.
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 Right, class? This is the way that you will give me the answer. Okay, question number 4. State whether each of the following set is an empty or a set. Empty and defined and undefined is like the same, okay? Ye bilkul isi tarah hai jaise abhi humne isme kiya. Solve. We have. You will give the, if the sentence has a sense, you will write non-empty set. If sentence is not making a sense, you will write undefined. Okay, let's solve the question. Part 1, we have polar bears living in the Sahara desert. Yes, class. Do you know what polar bear? Did you heard about polar bear? Polar bear ke baare mein kabhi suna?
No.
Don't you see the National Geography channel? National Geographic channel nahi dekhte aap log? Polar bear is a white colored bear. White color ka bear hota hai. You can see on the images of the polar bear on the net. Okay, aap us pe dekh sakte hain. Dekh lijiyega. Polar bear living in the Sahara desert. Polar bear, Sahara desert. Desert. Desert is the hottest place. Desert is the hottest place. And polar bear is the animal who live in a cold area. So is it the sentence is making the sense or not?
Undefined.
Empty or non-empty?
Non-empty.
Empty. Not empty.
So,
non-empty.
Okay, when the sentence is not making a sense, you will write empty set. Right? Because
yes.
Polar bear is the coldest area, while the Sahara Desert is the hottest place. Now, so what? It's not a perfect combination or perfect sense of the sentence. So it's an empty set. Okay. Bald man with a crew cut. Bald we person who has not hair, without hair person. Ganja jo hota hai. Bald man with a crew cut. Crew cut is the hairstyle. So did you see? We'll see the without
empty hair. Set.
Empty set. Yes. Okay. Now triangles having three equal sides. empty or non empty?
Empty.
Empty set.
It's a non empty set because triangle. The side, the triangle which have three sides equal are known as equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle hota hai. Answer is empty. Non empty. Sorry. And okay, last odd numbers that are divisible by 4.
Non empty.
Odd numbers that are divisible by 4. Make first listen. Think about it.
Empty.
Yes, it's empty. Did you see any number, odd number, like 5 divisible by, can 5 divided by 4, 5 divides, 4 se divide ho sakta hai, ho to sakta hai, but answer would be appear in decimal form, point mein answer aayega, whole answer nahi aayega, so odd number cannot be divided by 4, okay, so answer we should, iska answer kya hai, empty set, right class,
yes.
Is there any confusion? Okay.
No.
A homework I will send it on the WhatsApp. State whether each of the following set is an empty set or not. Multiple of 3 that are divisible by 9. You will give the answer in the form of empty or not empty. Okay. Multiple of 3 that are divisible by 9. The numbers which are come in the table of 3 and can also be divided by 9. तो ये सेंस है थ्री के टेबल में भी आते हैं और नाइन से डिवाइड हो जाए एम्प्टी और नॉन एम्प्टी
एम्प्टी
नो इट्स नॉन एम्प्टी लाइक 27 इज द मल्टीपल ऑफ 3 एंड 27 इज आल्सो कैन आल्सो डिवाइडेड बाय 9 9 3 इज 27 आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट स्टूडेंट
यस
7 थ्री के टेबल में भी आते हैं और वो डिवाइड हो सकता है 9 से सो इट्स नॉन एम्प्टी सेट ओके स्टार्स इन द स्काई empty or non empty
empty
it's empty because you cannot count the stars okay
yes.
Next boys who wears skirt to school yes
empty
it's an empty or non empty
empty
yes it's empty set okay anyways next topic we have and the last topic we have set, okay today's class last topic types of set there are many types of set in which we have we will study about equal set okay equal set and infinite set finite set empty or null set here you can see equal sets first set we have first type we have equal set when two sets are said to be equal if they contain same elements okay if the number of elements let's suppose we have a two sets here you can see on the screen set x 1 2 3 4 and set y 2 4 3 1 okay when in both sets you can see the number of elements are same when we have the same number of elements in two sets then we say that this set is a example of equal set Got it, class? ये समझ आया? When we have two sets and the question is that are the sets equal or not? So answer should be if the number of sets are same, number of elements are same, then you will give you can say it's equal set.
Sir, miss, शोर बहुत हो रहा है.
Wait a minute. Yes, class. Next type we have infinite set. Infinite set means uncountable, that you countless, infinite means very large, or you cannot count. Just like stars in the sky, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. Set contain infinite numbers of elements. It does not have a ending point. There is no ending point. Just end na ho, or there is no starting point. Kahan se start ho rahe hain, kahan pe khatam ho rahe hain. That sets are known as infinite set. That like stars in the sky. You cannot count the stars. It's an infinite set example, okay? And 0, 1, 2, 3, and dot 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 represent there is ending. Okay, sorry, there is no ending. Okay, class, uncountable, which you cannot count. Can you give me another example of infinite set? Yes, class. Can you give me another example of infinite set? Yes. Class, I'm talking to you. Can you give me another example of
alphabet?
Yes, Urbano.
Alphabet is countable.
Alphabets, no. Alphabets, we can count. It's there countable. Are countable. Yes. Yes. Aisha, what are you saying?
Alphabet is countable.
We can give the example like drops of river, drops of water. Can you count the drop of water?
No.
Particles of sand, ret ke zarat. We cannot count the particles of sand. Okay, that is also the example of infinite set. Okay, now finite set, next type we have finite set. Finite is the vice versa of infinite set. Okay, ye iska vice versa hota. Like set contain finite or limited number of element, or we can count it limited set. Okay, just like set of vowels. What should be another example of finite set? Dusri example kya ho sakti hai? Like planets. Okay, planets of our solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system: Jupiter, Mercury, Venus, Saturn, Pluto. Pluto is not, sorry, it's a dark planet. Earth, Mars. These are the planets of our solar system. And any other example of finite set? Yes, class.
Rainbow colors.
Rainbow colors, excellent. Rainbow. And last example, give me. And days of the week. Days of the week. Yes. And yes. There are 7 days. Days of a week. There are 7 days in a week. Okay. Empty or null set. Empty means when the number of element is zero, when there is no element in the set. So that set, the set containing no element, it is described by phi. Student, there is a, this is the symbol by through which we use represent the null set. When we don't have a number of elements, जब हमारे पास elements नहीं होते, so we say that this set is null set or empty set. Okay, got it? When there is no number of elements, let's suppose without elements of set. Here, the set is empty. Okay, let's suppose I am giving the name. And this is empty set. This is the example of way which you can in which you can write empty set. Okay, ये empty set के example है. इस तरह से हम लिखेंगे. Next type we have subset. Very important type. Very